The heroes of our democracy. They are the young congressional aides credited with protecting the ballot boxes containing the official Electoral College votes during the siege of the Capitol. The quick-thinking staffers can be seen carrying the boxes out of harm's way. If our capable floor staff hadn't grabbed them, they would have been burned by the mob, one senator tweeted. The ceremonial boxes are made of mahogany and lined with leather. Thanks to these heroes, the paper ballots were preserved.
Thank you for being here.
And this is the extraordinary moment that senators, flanked by Capitol Police in riot gear and armed FBI agents, returned to the Senate chamber after the rioters were cleared out.
Senator Cruz.
There's Ted Cruz, Mitt Romney, Lindsey Graham. And when they finally reconvened and the votes were tabulated, democracy triumphed. Vice President Pence declared Joe Biden the next president of the United States.
Joseph R. Biden, Jr. of the state of Delaware has received 306 votes. Donald J. Trump of the state of Florida has received 232 votes. The chair declares the joint session dissolved.